Hello, retro game players. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Marcus. We're playing Chimera, which is made by the same company that did Saint Dragon, which was extremely difficult. And this is 1993, I think. And it's a totally weird game, and it's labeled Protoype, so I'm not really sure if it actually made it. But as you can see, the intro is pretty crazy. Actually, Chimera Beast is the name. So let's go ahead and check it out. The music seems a little bit out of place to me. I'm not sure why. So here's the tutorial. Let's see what it's saying. I know you can, like, shoot your mouth out. I think that's what it's saying. Want me to... And it seems like you can actually evolve your creature. See how it says DNA down there? Not really sure. I think I skipped it. I hit the button it wanted me to hit, but microbes. But yeah, it's like if I grab stuff, see how I evolve? Super weird. And then I get a special move based on whatever I evolved from. So like if I eat one of these guys, now I have something else. So it's good to try and eat things like that. Shit. And when you get attacked, you lose your DNA. I'm not really sure what that does. Look at that. I'm like fighting things behind me. Get away from me. Oh, look, I'm shrinking. Oh, shit, I got hit a lot there. Oh, dude, I got taken down. All right, at least I'm large again. You know, immediately, that's a lot easier than Saint Dragon, man. Oh, whoa, dude. Holy shit. Oh, my God. The sound effects are badass. Like when I'm getting hurt. Oh. Oh, I'm trying. I'm small again. Oh, I'm getting... See, he sucks. He sucks you in. Because he's a leech. I'm gonna have to use my mouth, I think, to kill this fucker. Whoa, man. Oh. Oh, yeah. See, at least... starts me right from where I die. That's so much easier. Oh! Oh, there we go. Nasty. Fish! Nice, dude. I got like a horn or something now. Whoa. Music is so weird. Oh, dude. Oh, no. And then it starts all the way over, I think. Come here, fish. That's weird. So when I charge up, it just destroys everything in front of me. I want this jellyfish. Ew. Look, they're like trying to have sex with me. Ugh. Oh, man. Oh, shit, dude. I forget what those things are called, like a cone snail or something, but they're really, in real life, I think pretty dangerous. If not super deadly, if it's the one I'm thinking of. Whoa. Oh, you son of a bitch! I'm charged up, but it doesn't do anything. It seems like my mouth attack is the best attack. There we go. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, don't die. No, don't die. Oh. Oh, it's so bloody. What is that shit? Ink squids. Back to the beginning of my DNA. Holy shit. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh no. Whoa! Oh my god, dude. Fuck you! Oh shit, I don't have any power-ups or anything. Oh, this thing reminds me of Rayman. I don't know why. Its eyes are like the mosquitoes in Rayman. Oh dude, it's so brutal. Oh man, everything this thing shoots hurts. Look at that. Am I even hurting this thing? I guess I am. There. Yeah. Holy crap, dude. Yeah, I don't know the music. It just feels out of place. Birds, huh? I'll eat some birds. Whoa, look how many I'm getting. Wow. That's one thing that's cool about this game and the last one, Saint Dragon, is that they're totally innovative. The last one was way more frustrating, though. At least I can get through this one. I actually played that, too, off-camera a little bit more, and I still couldn't get past that bowl. I eventually just gave up. Oh. Whoa! The things came out of the background. Oh! Dude, leave me alone! I'm just a happy little Chimera Beast. Oh, it fucking fucked my shit up. Really cool how you can evolve, though. Oh, I want that thing. Come here, wasp. Yeah. Awesome. It's so cool how you eat stuff and become it. Oh. What is that? Holy shit. Are those cats? Possums? Flying squirrels? What the fuck is that? Oh my god, dude. No. There, I evolved again. Oh, boss. Holy hell. That is messed up looking. Oh, dude. Oh. God. Oh. The only way to fight it is to go head on. I don't have any. Oh. Yeah, the jaw move is definitely seems to be the powerful one. Oh. Open your mouth, bitch. Oh. Oh, brutal. Yeah. Holy crap. It's crazy. Reptiles, all right. Oh. Oh my god, look at me now. Whoa. 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 Wow, so I send out like a tentacle thing. Wow, this is so crazy. It's just so insane. Oh. Yeah, the spider gives me some crazy tail or something. Not sure if that big turtle will help. Whoa. Wow. Flying penises. I guess they're more like mushrooms with tentacles on the ass end of it. Oh my god, dude. Whoa! Oh shit! Look at that, I ate one of those penis mushrooms and turned me into some crazy thing. What are those up there? Whoa! Oh my god. Yikes. Oh. Whoa, dude. I'm inside. No. Oh, did I beat him? That was weird. Kind of surprised there. Mammals. This stuff. Eat all this. Yeah. A mole? I want the mole. Leave me alone, mole. Oh, what the fuck was that, dude? You son of a bitches. Whoa. Oh. Come here. Get into my belly. Oh, come on. I'm eating some shit. Oh, dude. All the backgrounds are hurting. Whoa, that's kind of a weird graphic thing. That doesn't look right. It might be why it's a prototype. Wow. It doesn't look like the backgrounds are finished on this level. Oh. Oh no, it's getting back to textures. Screw you, mole! I can't eat them. Oh. Oh. Oh, now I'm flying backwards? What? Dude, how am I supposed to do that? I don't think I can turn around. That's kind of brutal, man. I... just... going backwards. Oh. Wow. Wow. It's similar to that Saint Dragon, though, in that it's large sprites, which are tough in a shooter when you're trying to, you know, navigate. Oh man, here we go. Look at that weird ass thing. Oh, the fire's instant death. Come on. Holy crap, dude. Oh. Oh, the fire killed him or something. Whoa, man. Mankind. Whoa, don't run into buildings. I'm trying to eat ships. Whoa, I gotta stop flying into the buildings. That's awesome, though. Yeah, eating those people. Hey! Hey! I'm not evolving at all! I need organic material! Oh, dude, they are fucking me up. Whoa. Oh, dude. It says meat. So it's doing something. Oh, come on. Whoa! Just the colors are crazy. What is that thing? Wow, little base. Oh. Okay. Music's kicking off. Oh man, these things are just... can't evolve from this. Oh. I like how it's like a big blob of flesh when you respawn. Oh fuck you, what is that thing? Is it the boss? It must be. It won't come out front. Oh, it's not the boss. There. Some more meat. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I finally evolved into something, but... whoa, man. Crazy. It was like a nuclear reactor or something. Catastrophe. Whoa. Oh, now I'm going up again? Oh, ho, ho. Wow. Wow, dude. Uh-oh. Missiles? Oh. Whoa, I did spawn like a weird... oh. Thorax or something. Oh, wow. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. What is that thing? Whoa, yeah. Taking out the space shuttle. I guess it's like humans trying to get off Earth or something. Colonize other planets. Not while the Chimera Beast is alive, I tell you. Yeah. Oh, those people fell out. Oh, those poor guys. They're done for. Yeah. I've got some kind of evolution going on, too. Ooh. Last duel. Really. I'm not sure whose side I'm on, exactly. Oh, I don't like its mouth. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Oh, I can eat those things he's shooting out. That's kind of cool. Whoa. Die! Alien scum! Oh my god. Oh man! Thing's bleeding though, he's bleeding! Whoa. 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 Damn. Yeah, chomping away at your forehead. Whoa, whoa. There's, it's funny that like when you respawn, it's like you can still die. There's not really much of a safety window there. Oh, now he's got two bloody holes. Three. Dude, I'm too big. I can't fit through that shit. Give it up, asshole. Whoa. Oh. Oh! This thing's definitely tough. I didn't realize I could shoot my mouth at the same time that I'm charging up my other thing. I just found that out. So I can actually charge up and shoot the mouth. Oh. Come on, this thing's like done. Oh. It's weird, the part where I chomp, it doesn't even, I have to shoot that back eye to kill him now. Because the front's all messed up on him. There, he just died by himself. Right? Or is he still alive? Yes! Chimera Beast! Wow, that was a crazy game. Is that it? I think that was it. Hmm. Alright. Well, that's good to know, huh? Gradually, Isn't that me? Aren't I the creature that ate everything? At eating itself. Good ending. So that was the good ending. That's weird. How the hell do I get the bad ending? Wow, crazy. Well, thanks a lot for watching, you guys. That's Chimera Beast. If you haven't seen Saint Dragon, check that one out. That one's terribly difficult, but still fun. So thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Until next time, you keep that shit retro by playing old arcade games on any kind of MAME cabinet or modded Xbox or whatever. Or if you have a local arcade, go there and put your quarters in and play shit like this. All right, guys. Till next time, peace out.